What up, guys? I was recently working on this project trying out the PCG framework in Unreal, and I tried to procedurally distribute decals on the side of the road. I was looking for solutions, but I didn't find any that gave me proper instructions on where to place the decals in the PCG node. So I'm making this quick video to help people who are in the same boat as I was, so that we all continue making stunning environment and stories.
So over here I'm in a new scene, and I already got my spline over here, which I'm gonna spawn the decals on, and I got the PCG system in generating. Here is my PCG system, and the node that you're looking for was the spawn actor. And there are a few settings that you have to change. The first one here, under template class actor, you have to switch this to decal actor. The second is under the options, under collapse all actors, you have to make it to no margin. The other option that you're supposed to allow is under allow template actor editing, you have to tick this through. So now you can get this template actor. It will show you what you have selected on top over there under template actor class. And now you click decals. You click decals again, and you click decals again. So here is where you're supposed to put your decal material. I had issues trying to find where to put this exactly, but here it is. So right now I can go to my mega scans folder. I can pick a decal and I can drag it into the decal material. So now our spawn actor will start spawning these decals on our spline. I'll connect this to the end, and as we go back to our scene, this is what we get. Our decals have been spawned on the spline the way how we wanted it to spawn. Under the decal material, there are several settings that you can change around. I'm not sure about this fade-in delay, fade duration and all that, but the one which I found useful was the decal size. So if you come back to this scene, you can see that I have the decals in a PCG system, and I've paired the same PCG system with the grass so that I can add a different node for the road. Now, one of the issues I was having is the decals in the PCG system would interact with the objects in other PCG systems, like this road guard. So one of the ways to disable it is you can select your PCG system that you don't want the decals to be affected on. Go over here under the railguard. Mine is a railguard PCG system. This is a PCG system, the railguard, and under this HISM railguard 1, you click it. Then you go here to decals, receives decals, and tick untrue. And you can see the decals are now not affecting it. For my grass, I can also click on my grass and my grass PCG. I have multiple objects over here. So I can select everything that has grass and antique receive decals like that. But now for a situation like mine, where I want decals to affect this railguard, like you can see these decals which I've kept here along the railguard, just to add some bit of realism. I don't want these decals down here to affect this one, this railguard up here visually. So one of the things you can do is exactly what I've done in this scene, is to go back to your PCG network. So for mine it was under the grass PCG system and the spawn actor, and under decal size, you can reduce this size on the x-axis so that it can be, it could have a narrow bounding box, only affect areas that are that kind of height. Because formally you'll find it a value like 128, and you can see 128 is affecting the whole railguard like that, and it's not visually appealing. So you can reduce the decal size to like a 5, and a 5 is so minimal that it won't get all the way to the railguard. And I can still keep my railguard to receive decals, and I can apply these other decals on top of it. If this video has helped you to achieve what you want, you can leave a like just to give the algorithm a heads up to help other people who had issues like me while working on this project. If you want to check out this animation, I uploaded it on my YouTube page. If you like it, just drop a like, and thank you guys for watching.